You know, nothing's easy, certainly. It's a really challenging night, very challenging weather-wise. I think you saw that from you know, probably in the first half, a little bit more from Lafayette than us. You know, they mishandled probably five or six balls. It was hard. I couldn't keep track of very many things on the sideline. It was so wet, and you really couldn't write anything down. But they certainly mishandled a number of balls, and we were able to you know, capitalize a little bit on those things. You know, I thought we played with incredible passion on defense. I thought we played fast, physical. We contested virtually everything they did. I thought the D-line played well. Guys really ran around.
I think we're a battle team. We strain and finish, and it starts with practice. We practice hard every day, and we go through a lot of situations and formations and a lot of different things that the opponent that we face each week is going to do, and I think practice just prepares for that, and we practice like it's a game every day, and we go out and we battle on game day. We go in the game, every game, knowing that it's not going to be easy. We know it's going to be hard to win any game, so we know it's going to be some adversity, but we just got to come together as a defense, get it together, and make it happen, and that's what we did.
The ability to hold teams to field goals, you know, that's going to give us a chance. You know, I mean, realistically, you know, right now with who we are offensively, you know, we're going to have to win an awful lot of close games. We talked about it, you know, 2 weeks ago. We talked about it last week. I think we'll probably talk about it in the future. You know, offensively, you know, it's a struggle. You know, we're not who we want to be right now. We're working awfully hard at it. The players are practicing extremely hard. They're working. You know, just too much. You know, if it's hit or miss, it's too much miss right now. We got to make every layup. You know, and we're not. We got to make a decent amount of our mid-range shots, and then occasionally we got to can a three-pointer every once in a while to be good offensively. And you know, we missed a couple layups. You know, tonight, which is it's frustrating because you know those are the things that usually can kind of jumpstart a guy.
All game we were kind of frustrated. We weren't really doing too much, and we wanted to show everyone that we could move the ball and we could score, and what we did. It was a good drive. Joe really took control. Listen to coach, and we all did our job, and it worked out.
I was really proud of them showing the ability to finish, and you know, we talk about that all the time. You know, so again, overall, I was pleased with the effort. Certainly, guys played really, really hard. Ultimately, you look at winning, you know, at the quarterback or not winning, and you know, I think it's important to judge that. But you know, we got to go back and watch the film. I think it's going to be important to look at. What did we do? How did we do it? And then figure out where we go. Got a package now with two backs. You know, we're going to be able to become more versatile as the year goes on with what we want to do and how we can do it. You know, what are the strengths of the people that are in the game? How can we best utilize those strengths? You know, so we're going to continue to try to evolve. And you know, I couldn't be more pleased. I'm very, very proud of how hard they played and how well they played.